This is a story of sacred relics stolen for profane purposes. When the Mongols targeted divine artifacts, and how the ghosts rose to stand in their way. As the ghosts neared, they were met by a single monk.
Over here!
A Mongol scout was pulling this cart. He ran to warn his friends when he spotted me.
As the ghosts knew, a scout meant more Mongols were near.
They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple grounds!
Another group of Mongols appeared, intent on killing them all. Fearsome Oni suddenly charged at the ghosts. The demon's eyes were as red and fiery as its massive shield. There were many stolen relics. The statue was nowhere to be found.
Please find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. Along with the statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking. Many believe temple statues hold great power, sometimes even containing the spirit of a kami. Other times, the ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack.
If the map is right, the Mongols will pass this way soon.
Ghosts defeated Mongol and demon alike, but more enemies were on the horizon. Ghosts heard the rest of the caravan approaching.
They had no carts with them. Perhaps the things they stole have already been taken ahead. We should find out where they were going.
Oni found many ways to travel between the heavenly realms. Some even convinced humans to release them from their prison. The ghost reached their final location on their map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples.
For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Io has released me. You'll free the rest of my kind as well.
Thank you.
And you will all feel the wrath.
Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Eeyore's power. Reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further.
So, you've come to stop me. Kill them if you wish. They did their part.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temple.
For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Eeyore has released me. You'll free the rest of my kind as well.
Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Eeyore's army.
through the shadows.
With the Oni leader defeated, Io's plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prisons, eager to enter our world once more.